welcome to this match between two great volleyball nations. Today, we're moving onwards in the tournament with a match between China and Turkey.
The teams seem motivated enough, and I'd say they're both looking to give it their all so they move up into a top spot in their group.
The audience out here is as loud as you like. It's promising to be a real show this evening. These two talented individuals will be our referees watching over the match, Mr. Dickens and Mr. Hizar. A great stadium for a great match. The Hosojima Center Stadium will fill that role this evening.
A futuristic stadium. It does the locals proud with its design and with the environmental value it brings to the city.
We can now take a look at the lineup for the two teams. And now it's time to play the first service in this fantastic match.
Thank you.
technical timeout for both teams. A technical timeout. China take the advantage in this first set. They pulled off some very nice moves. It's a great start to the match. A technical timeout. They've called for a timeout.
Thank you.
excellent end to this set. They're breaking away from their opponents now.
The Chinese team is a step closer to victory after a real show of force in this set.
They've called for a timeout. Thank you. and we have a technical timeout. An impressive victory for China, who didn't leave their opponents a chance.
Yeah, you can't really criticize them on any count today. They were very quick and very efficient. It bodes quite well for the next match.
3-0 is a result that reflects an easy match. Thank you for being here with us, and we'll see you again soon. We wish you all a good evening. Hope to see you next time.